वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू। आज की इस वीडियो में हम एक इंटरेस्टिंग पजल सॉल्व करेंगे एंड दिस पजल इज वेरी मच वायरल ऑन सोशल मीडिया। सम ऑफ देम आर सेइंग इट्स वायरल मैथ्स प्रॉब्लम एंड सम ऑफ देम आर सेइंग इट्स न्यू ईयर वायरल मैथ्स प्रॉब्लम। इन दिस पजल वी आर गिवन फ्यू नंबर्स एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द पैटर्न ऑफ दिस नंबर एंड यूजिंग दिस पैटर्न वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द अननोन नंबर। The given numbers are 8809 is equal to 6, 7111 is equal to 0, 6666 is equal to 4, 7652 is equal to 1, 3368 is equal to 3, 9313 is equal to 1, 1008 is equal to 4, 9887 is equal to 5, 1155 is equal to 0, 2022 we have to find out this number. People on social media are also commenting in a different way. Some of them are saying it's very hard to solve this puzzle. Some of them are saying even a preschooler can solve it. And some of them are saying only genius person can solve it. You too give this puzzle a try. Write your answer in the comment box and watch the complete video to find out the answer and match your answers. So let's move on to the solution and find out the answer. In the first number, 8809 is equal to 6. Mathematically, we know that 8809 is not equal to 6, but the numbers in this puzzle are uniquely arranged in a different pattern. And that pattern is we have to find out the circles. We have to count the circles. For example, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 and 6 circles are there in this number 8809. So that's why this number 8809 is equal to 6. Now let's move on to the next number 7111. As you can see, there is no hole or no circle in it, so that's why it's equal to 0. In the next number 6666, there are 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 circle, that is why it's equal to 4. In the next number 7652, there is only 1 circle, that is why it's equal to 1. In the next number 3368, there are 3 circles, so that is why it's equal to 3. In the next, there is only 1 circle in it, that is why it's equal to 1. 1008, there are 4 circle in it. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is why it's equal to 4. In the next number 9887, there are totally 5 circle here. That is why this number is equal to 5. And the last number 1155 is equal to 0 because there is no hole in it. And now you can easily find out the unknown because there is only 1 circle. That is why it's number 2022 is equal to 1. Hope you liked the video. Wishing you a very happy new year 2022.